Please light one of the purple candles on the Advent wreath. Let us say together our Advent acclamation. Let us walk in the light of the Lord. A reading from the first letter of Paul to the Corinthians. I am not conscious of anything against me, but I do not thereby stand acquitted. The one who judges me is the Lord. Therefore, do not make any judgment before the appointed time, until the Lord comes, for he will bring light to what is hidden in darkness, and will manifest in the motives of our hearts, and then everyone will receive praise from God. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. Let us pray. Lord, as we prepare for the coming of Christ, help us, God of mercy and goodness, to keep us ever mindful that we are not alone in waiting for his coming again. May this joyful anticipation of Christ's return build a community among us that enables us to share in one another's stories of struggles, joys, victories, sorrows, as well as our dreams and hopes. Grant that during this season, we may all prepare our hearts here at SM to welcome Christ in our midst, in prayers, in the scriptures, and among our friends and family. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We're hanging the star above our tree, and don't it look lovely? The lights and the tinsel sparkling for you. I got the Christmas feeling. I'll take it everywhere I go and make that Christmas feeling grow. So warm by the fireplace we glow, all cozy and happy.
Good morning, Santa Margarita, and welcome back to today's episode of Eagle TV 2.0. I'm Jit Carroll.
And I'm Ella Lau. On today's show, we will have a look back at yesterday's reconciliation, check in with the UNICEF Club, we will see what SM is doing for Christmas, and later be joined by Dylan Chow for this week's episode of Dear Chowie.
But first, we have a few announcements. The Hour of Code is almost upon us. Come join Pixel Club in G308 after school today to explore an Hour of Code. No experience is needed, and grab a friend and bring your tablet and an open mind.
The SM Spanish Club will be meeting this Friday, December 7th, from 2:30 to 4 p.m. in room C108. All Eagles are welcome. This will be a great opportunity to practice your Spanish skills.
Yesterday, the school participated in reconciliation. Let's check it out.
We experienced reconciliation. Let's check in with Mr. Visconti to see what it's all about.
Reconciliation is a sacrament, which means that it's a gift that's been given to us by God. It's a way for us to really encounter God and to receive a tangible grace. And so reconciliation asks us to reflect on those relationships with ourselves, with others, and with God, and to bring them to God and to the community, to offer up and to take responsibility for those things, and then to hear the words, right, that you are forgiven, you've been absolved of your sins. When can you receive the sacrament of reconciliation? And the answer is most every day. So Father Mark is our chaplain that we are so lucky to have here on campus, and he's here Tuesdays through Friday. So if you are ever wanting to receive the sacrament of reconciliation, all you really have to do is come seek out Father Mark. But otherwise, there are two big times throughout the year. So on in Advent, which we're in right now, and then in Lent. During both of those seasons, we will have all school reconciliation.
So happy that we are able to participate in reconciliation as a school. It is truly amazing.
That's right. Hey Ella, have you ever heard of the UNICEF Club?
I have heard of it, but I'd love to get to know a little bit more about the club.
Lucky for us, Bella's here with us today to tell us a little more about the club.
Hi, I'm Bella Longhi, the club president of the UNICEF Club. The UNICEF Club is a club here at SM that works towards the common goal of providing children rights, education, safety, and protection. The UNICEF Club has done many things since last year, such as bake sales, Chipotle fundraisers, gift card drives, and currently we're working on a Christmas project to provide gifts to children who can't afford it. The UNICEF Club has club meetings on Wednesdays and Thursdays every other week in G302 in Mr. Kramer's room. The UNICEF Club hopes to work on the upcoming Christmas project and the Candy Gram fundraiser next February during Valentine's Day. If you're interested in joining the club, email me at isabella.longhi@smhsstudents.org. Thank you.
I'm Camby Choi, and I'm Vice President of UNICEF Club, and probably what I'm looking forward to most this year is our Christmas fundraiser.
Hi, my name is Alyssa Alvadera, and I am a President of Advertising, and my favorite part of UNICEF is that we get to help out the community.
Hi, my name's Sarah, and I'm the President of Activities, and my favorite experience was the bake sale.
Hi, my name is Sierra, and I'm one of the President of Activities at the UNICEF Club. My favorite part of UNICEF Club is the club meetings. You should come because we have free food.
Wow, UNICEF is an amazing organization. Thank you, Bella, for sharing that with us.
Yeah, it's really cool. And the girls' soccer season is in full swing. Let's check out to see how they're doing so far.
We wish you luck this season. They also have a game at Tesoro today, so make sure you come out and support our girls.
Christmas break is right around the corner, and everyone is making fun plans over the break. Let's check out with Donnie to see what all the Eagles are up to.
I'm here with
Paige,
Lola,
Olivia.
And what are you guys doing for Christmas this year?
I'm going to make Christmas cookies.
I'm spending it at my house.
I'm going to my grandma's house.
All right, nice. That all sounds fun. Thank you, guys.
I'm just going to cuddle up next to a fire with a cup of hot cocoa and just read a nice book.
Are you going to be cuddling by yourself or?
With Joe. All
right. Joe, what are you doing besides cuddling up?
I'm going to buy my dear friend, AJ Lupinski, Lil Pump tickets.
It's very generous of you.
Yeah, he's a big Lil Pump fan.
Oh, I'm just going to be hanging out with my family and posting stuff on my Instagram story. Make sure to go check me out.
All right, definitely. For sure. All right, I'm here with
Jamie McMullen.
Chris Musetic.
And what are you guys going to be doing for Christmas this year?
Oh, you know, I think I'm going to head down to the dog pound to go visit Matt Hardigan because he's a dog.
Nice.
I'm going to head down to the Lupinski household. I heard his mom always cooks up a good Christmas meal.
Is that true?
Yep. Very true.
I've heard that too.
Really? Mm-hmm. Do you know from personal experience?
I do.
Okay. Thank you. All right. I'm here with
Jared Barberio.
Trillian Harris.
And Mark Ard.
And we're the dogs.
All right. What are you guys doing for Christmas this year?
I think I'm going to head down to the Lynch residence, have some fun. His mom always cooks a good meal. Maybe he'll give me some gifts and stuff.
Yeah, I think I was going to exchange some gifts with Gail Ann Lynch.
Yeah, I'm just going to hang out in the Ard household.
All right, thank you.
Thanks, Donnie. That was great. I hope everyone is having a relaxing and fun-filled Christmas break.
I know all I'm going to do on break is just sleep and do nothing, that's for sure.
Well, I think it's time to check in with Dylan Chow on this week's episode of Dear Chowie. Let's see what he has for us today.
Yo, what is up, SM? We got 12 days left until break. I'm ready for Christmas, but it's also time to clutch up on finals. You guys sent a lot of questions last week. If you guys want to ask more, please email me at dylan.chow@smhsstudents.org, and I'll get right to them. Let's see what you guys asked. All right, so my first question is, Dear Chowie, do you have any tips on studying for finals? Actually, yes, I do. For the classes that you need higher grades in, start studying now. It never hurts to start studying early, and also, nothing hurts more than when you're down a letter grade. Also, the library is a great place to study. You get so much progress, and it's so great during finals time. My next question is, dear Chowie, is it true that AJ Lupinski is a Lil Pump fan from the Wolfpack? I don't know myself, so I asked the Wolfpack.
He's a Lil Pump fan, so we all pitched in and bought him tickets to his newest concert.
If you go up to AJ and start singing Gucci Gang, he'll join in.
Okay. Wow. Sweet Fortnite dances, and also, I love Lil Pump too. And my next question. Dear Chowie, what is your spirit animal from Haley Colaiacvo and Taylor Heberle? I mean, I kind of feel bad for not saying a reindeer as we are in the Christmas season, but I gotta say, mine is a slug. I aspire to be a banana slug, a UC Santa Cruz banana slug. Also, a banana slug is just so tiny, it's nimble, it's slimy, and you never know what's gonna end up. And my last question. Dear Chowie, I'm going to be very hungry on December 14th. What food will we have? I think we have a taco truck?
Whoa, bro, did you say tacos?
Whoa, sweet, did you say tacos?
Sweet, where can I get those tacos?
Check your email, SM. Sweet, there's tons of deals on there for $10 tacos, and you get 3 on Friday.
Sweet, I'm definitely getting some tacos.
It's gonna be sick. They're yummy, delicious, and great.
Who doesn't want a taco?
Alright, that'll be it for me this week, SM. I will not see you next week because it's gonna be finals week. Have a blessed week.
Man, you gotta love those tacos. Thanks, Dylan. It's always a pleasure having you on the show.
We would like to wish everyone whose birthday it is today a very happy birthday.
And that's all we have for today on Eagle TV 2.0. Thanks so much. I'm Jake Carroll.
And I'm Ella Lau. Have an amazing day, Santa Margarita.